Welcome to Philadelphia. A great place to visit in Philly is the Independent Hall. Take a look at all the amazing artifacts inside. Another place to go is the Independence National Historical Park. You can tour over 24 sites. A lot of them are also free.
Next, spend a fantastic day at the zoo. You can visit tigers, giraffes, and any other animal. You can also see Lego sculptures of almost every single animal. Then, when you get tired, need a rest, go to Sonesta Hotel. They have a giant pool and awesome rooms. It also has 4.5 stars. The Sonesta Hotel is a wonderful place to stay.
When you get hungry, I would go to the Philly Cheesesteak. Their cheesesteaks are the best. It's a great place to go. Another restaurant is the Vetri Cucina. It is a very formal restaurant. They have unbelievable almond tortellini and smoked goat. I most definitely recommend it.
Restaurant is Veg. Veg is set in a beautiful brownstone, and it is one of the best restaurants in Philadelphia. Veg is a vegetarian restaurant. It has tofu and astonishing veggies. Some other cool facts about Philly are that Philadelphia is the largest city in Pennsylvania. It is also home to America's first zoo. The last fact is that there is a remarkable small group historical walking. You go through Independence National Park and Old City. You can hear stories and facts about the history of Philadelphia.